10-4, you want to set up a speed trap? I'll meet you there. LCDoJ is going to be 10-11 on a gray intruder, occupied one time. Negative.
Hey there.
Armored. I think it's a third one.
What, some kind of troublemaker? We don't need any watchdogs around here.
Gonna be clear with a warning. Six. I gotta reload scripts. No idea. You gotta admit though, these skins look sexy as fuck.
This shit.
Dude, you just flew into my ass. Alright. What? No. Yeah, I'll take care of it. Five D2 is going to be running radar at mile marker 7 on Plumber Skyway. 10-4. Plumber Skyway east above mile marker 7. Passing me now. I don't know, you went by so quick it like disappeared real quick. It's going to be occupied one time. Nah, he's in my car. Yeah, I'll be 10:15. Why did you crash? Really?
Aliens taught man how to harvest tobacco. Oh, did the gray reticulans tell you that lie?
Yeah. Going northbound, Plummer Skyway, passing mile marker 7. Bowden Avenue, straight off of Plumber Skyway. I got him 1015, code 4. Oh, shit. I accidentally called AI. What part of the city are you in? Ten four. Gonna be 10-8. Five D2 is going to be responding to a female on Castle Drive, armed with a knife. I'm going to be responding code 3. Ten four, southwest part of the map. Come down Union Drive, it's going to be that first right on Castle Drive.
Don't even think about making a move.
Negative, I don't see anything. I'm still going to take her in for questioning. I'll be 10:15. You're not kidding. Five D2 is going to be 10-8. Five D2 is going to be responding to 10:55. And it's going to be Union Drive West on the south side, just over by the docks. Uh, 1055 drunk driver. It's going to be a black Merit going southbound Union Drive West, approaching the tunnel. It's going to be bypassing it, taking South Parkway. Yeah, 1070 Victor. He's complying. It'll be 1097 County 11015.
This isn't the bumper cars on Firefly. Step out of your car and put your hands on the roof. You're under arrest, you freak!
Ten, four. Ten four. Completely illegal burnout on the sidewalk, yeah. Is going to be answering a 1099 officer requiring assistance at the Castle Drive tunnel off of Union Drive West. It's going to be on the west side, on the parking lot, or correction, on the sidewalk. Looks like he's in trouble. I just got 1023. Shots fired. guy on your right. No. Damn it. What a mess. Oh, shit. Ten 23. Got one person down in the water over here. Got another female on the dock. I would clear yourself off of that. That call usually makes people crash. Yeah, I know the spell. 2413 or something like that. Why, thank you. Well, I'm glad I came over here and we didn't crash. How do the cars look?
Side of the road, stupid!
Hey, sister! Totally.
I'm gonna be out with you. He's got a whole bunch of armor. I ran right into that fucking car. Okay. 10-4, I code 0.
Richard 20.
Stand by.
LCPD, let's slow it down.
Block 4109, Burger Shot, over by Beaverhead on the north end, northeast.
Roger, are you out with that vehicle?
10-4, he got out. I'm going to be 10-15 with him.
Roger.
of the car, asshole!
Dude, that guy fucking nailed you. Yeah, he's just like, fuck this call, go get that guy.
Yeah, those potential terrorist activities, it's very seldom that they're actually legitimate.
Yeah, some fucking old lady walking around taking pictures. Now see, if I saw a guy in his pajamas playing an IED, that'd be a different story.
Happened.
Lag. Alright then. I'm not gonna ask questions about this game anymore.
If I were 10 years younger, I'd break your face.
All I know is a car just drove through a fucking wall. That's not normal.
D2 is going to be 10-8.
Roger. Want to be around to an intoxicated person?
Stand by for address.
Going to be male on Applewhite Street, Marshall Avenue.
And for you requesting 1032.
Yeah, if you want to roll my way code too.
Nobody saw shit.
Nope. No units clear.
Did you see that?
What?
Car just freaking ramped off the side over here on my left.
Why the fuck can I not get back in my car after I get out of it?
Did you hit your locked doors?
Myself out of my fucking police car. Like when I was trying to get back in my car after that guy hit you, I'm like, dude, I can't get back in my fucking car. Are you stopping that guy? What the fuck?
Pull over, asshole!
I think he's already pulled over. That's what you want to consider being pulled over. Actually, I'm not sure what he's doing.
You're driving like a jackass back there?
You got ID?
Uh-huh.
Thank you.
Did you not get back in your car either?
No.
Hey, your, go to unlock your door. Mine were locked for some reason, I don't know.
My
car
door,
options and
my door is open.
They're gonna bust the fucking window out, okay.